discussing a project based on a pipe duct inspection using quadruped spider robot. Interest was the pipes implemented in many industries and led to applications. A pipes which are in ranging from long range or more distance, a pipe has to be inspected regularly and monitored for a particular period of time. This inspection has to be done automatically. So the robot which are used here is a spider robot, which has four legs. So this robot has the ability to crawl inside or outside. So I am using an external pipe. Most of the pipes are get affected due to external environment like temperature, humidity and many other things. These factors affect the pipe structure and integrity. So these have to be monitored regularly for the leakage of the pipe. So this is monitored using IR sensor or ultrasonic. For the prototype model, I used IR sensor, and which is implemented over the robot. This is a robot for the legs. So this has curved shape which has used the kinematic movement of the legs. So this is a leg which has 2 degrees of freedom. And 1 degree is for the base movement which is fixed to the body, and another degree is for the leg movement. So the curved shape movement gives all the stability and also for free movement of the motion. So these are to be integrated into a robot. All the legs are connected to the robot in this such a manner. The servos are controlled using the gait shield. So these legs are fixed at the corners of the body of the robot. So to form the spider shape. So these servos are controlled using gait shield, which gives the power supply for the voltage regulator. The movement of the spider has 3 types, like wave gates, rod gait, and slip gait. In general, spider robots are usually an inchworm motion type or inch type step motions. So this motion gives the better accuracy and inspection ability. The wave robots move faster at great speed, so there is a slippage using. This spider robot has the ability to crawl or walk through the pipe ducts or any surface with adhesive tapes. Here is a prototype model I used. So for scanning the obstacle, I use ultrasonic sensor which are mounted over the servo control. So this servo will be rotating at 180 degrees for scanning. So when there is any obstacle, the robot will avoid the motion and also stops. So when there is no obstacle, again continues the motion. So this is the IR sensor for detecting the leakage over the pipe. When it's doing the pipe crawling, it has to detect the leakage is happened. So in general, the IR will be in high, and also when there is any leakage, it goes to low level. So when there is low level, it alerts the user that there is a leakage over the pipe. So this is the accelerometer fixed here. So here, when the pipe is in inclined position, the robot has to grip the pipe tightly. So in order to grip tightly, in general, the motion gives in a normal way. So there is an inclination, the robot has to grip tightly. So which is controlled using an accelerometer. Now let's see how the robot functions. When the robot starts with scanning the obstacle using ultrasonic sensor, and then it checks for the leakage using IR sensor. Then it checks for the accelerometer whether the value is high or minimum. So when the value is high, the robot grips tightly. Otherwise, when it's less, the robot walks normally, and then it stops working. These functions are in the loop conditions until there is achievement that the robot has end conditions or the return conditions. Pipe duct inspection using quadruped spider robot is prototype and demonstrated for the leakage detection and obstacle avoidance. So these functions are run simultaneously using multiprocessing process for the purpose of scanning and also detection.